El Hadj Abubakar Sumpare was born on the 31st of August 1944 and died on the 2nd of November 2017. He was a Guinean politician who was president of the National Assembly of Guinea from 2002 to 2008. He was previously Guinea's ambassador to France from 1978 to 1984 and was Secretary General of the Unity and Progress Party, PAP, from 1995 to 2002. Sumpare was born in Dakonta, located in Boke Prefecture. He was the regional director of education in LAIB from August 1970 to September 1973, director general of secondary education at the Ministry of Pre-University Education from September 1973 to December 1976, and director general of the information services from December 1976 to February 1978. Subsequently, he was posted to Paris as Guinea's ambassador to France from February 1978 to September 1984. After his return from Paris, he was an advisor at the Ministry of Administrative Reform and the Civil Service from November 1984 to July 1986. He was then administrator of the Palace of Nations, the Presidential Palace, in Conakry from July 1986 to May 1987 and rector of the University of Conakry from May 1987 to May 1989. From August 1989 to October 1990, Sumpare was the national coordinator of the adjustment program for the education sector. He was then Secretary General of the Ministry of the Interior and Decentralization from October 1990 to March 1992. Later, he was elected to the National Assembly in the June 1995 parliamentary election, and at that time he became Secretary General of the PAP as well as President of the PAP, PCN Parliamentary Group. He remained in those positions until 2002. With the PAP out of power for the first time in its history, in late January 2009 a refoundation movement was reportedly established within the PAP that intended to remove supporters of Sumpare and his old rival, Sekou Konaté, from the party leadership. Amidst speculation that the future of the party was in doubt, Sumpare and Konaté reconciled in March 2009. Sumpare was largely silent in public in the year that followed the coup. Unlike many other Conté officials, he was left alone by the CNDD junta. At a PAP meeting on 6 March 2010, Sumpare criticized the opposition parties that chose to embrace the coup. He argued that their initial acceptance of the coup demonstrated that they were not sincere in their claimed commitment to democracy and constitutional governance. Sumpare was then chosen as the PAP's candidate for the June 2010 presidential election at a party congress on 27-28 March 2010. Sumpare died on 2 November 2017, aged 73.